Now the judgment has come. It is very clear. It is clearly stated that the nomination is as per the constitution. It is being done constitutionally. So now we are eligible to enter into the assembly. They cannot stop us entering into the assembly. We have got every right to enter into the assembly. Now the speaker is a seasoned politician. He knows the rules. He knows the judgment. But he is acting as such. He is a downtrodden man. And he is not aware of the judgment and he is acting like that. But everything is going on smoothly. As such, we are entering. If he doesn't allow us, he will have the problem. He will face the constitutional problems.